Barith, Flann's gift is on its way to Meath.
Very good. I was just preparing to leave for the coronation, though I now have a problem on my hands.
What is it?
Flann's poetess, Kira. She was here delivering a formal invitation, and now I do not know where she's gone.
Do you think she's in trouble?
No, I think she is amusing herself somewhere. Likely perusing Dublin's markets. We need her. The High Poetess is an important member of the King's Court. There cannot be a coronation without one.
I will find her. Where should we meet?
By Dublin's gates. I will ready the horses.
That is the voice of a poetess. The standard is low in these lands.
Oh, Flann, oh, Flann, isn't he grand? He owes something here that rhymes.
Enough of your yawping! For the sake of our ears, shut your mouth!
Sure, and you're an idiot.
You are all the same.
Grab the bitch!
Faye, won't you let a caged bird sing?
Shit.
I'd hoped an audience of tone-deaf Danes might permit.
Are you kidding?
Hold her down!
Wonder of wonders, how much trouble can I be in at once?
Can't help you. This one comes with me.
No, no, no! She will answer for this insult!
Can't change your mind? You owe me.
I have an iron stomach.
Has made friends with the ground. On your feet, poetess.
Malian, everything is spinning.
A cold bath will remedy this quickly. Flush the ale from you. If you think I'm going to lug you to Tara, you're mistaken.
Tara? Wait, who are you?
Bardit sent me to collect you. He's waiting at the stables.
Ah, an envoy. Tell me, how much coin would an envoy be wanting to speak nothing of this brawl to Bardit? He'll tie a guard to my hip the next time I'm in Dublin. A man can be so sensitive sometimes, do you know what I mean?
I do. Bardith is my family.
Well, then, I think my mouth has gotten me in enough trouble today.
Try opening it less. Works for me.
Shall we?
Barath has never spoken of you. What name do you bear?
Eivor. I hail from Norway, now settled in England with the rest of my clan.
A clan, eh? Are they all fist-thumpers like you?
It is because of these fists you live to sing another day, Portis.
So true. Barath!
I was beginning to worry. What took?
There was trouble.
Ara, no need to be so tense. Shall we ride for Tara? We don't want to be late for the coronation.
After you.
I was surprised to meet a member of your family, Boris. Eivor tells me he's come from England.
Yes, Eivor is helping to establish trade in Dublin, secure valuable resources with faraway lands. In time, Dublin will become the heart of Ireland's trade, one that each and every kingdom can benefit from.
That will no doubt please the future High King.
Yes, well, above trade, I am hoping Flann can see Dublin as a friend and ally.
You and many others.
Relationship with Barath would be one worth fostering. It would be foolish of your king to ignore it.
It appears Eivor is not abreast with our kingly history, Barath.
We were hoping to have a meeting with Flann. My wish is to strengthen our ties. Can you see it done?
Perhaps. We will see how the evening goes. Quite the event, hmm?
Spared no expense, that much is clear.
Ara, my lady, one of the priests has gone missing. A violent mess is left of his tent. I fear something terrible has happened.
Missing? Are you sure?
Could be nothing. Could mean danger. Where's Flann?
He's not yet arrived.
That gives us some time. Kira, act as if nothing were amiss. Barret and I will look into it. Where is this tent?
Up the hill, to the left.
Be careful.
There was a fight here.
It is the eve of the coronation, and already trouble brews.
Keep your wits and stay close. We do not know anything yet. Animal carcasses. We'll go back and follow another trail. Something dark happened here. We must follow the blood. A succulent roast. Let us go back and follow another trail.
The blood leads off away from the main camp. Perhaps towards those tents?
Blood stops here. Where do these cart tracks lead?
This story is like to have a poor ending.
I fear so, cousin.
On such a momentous day as well. Flann's coronation may not be as hoped.
There. A cart up ahead. Looks like they hit a snag. Recognize him?
That is Senan, the priest. Bastard stripped him of his clothes.
That camp up there. What is it?
Anakhdu is no camp, though it appears someone has made it into one.
Let's go.
What do you think?
The priest was kidnapped. I took his clothes. I believe whoever did this means to wear them.
A disguise?
We'll soon find out. I should not be seen in this area. Let's search him. Sent to kill Flann. The letter is unsigned. An unknown enemy. Come. We must bring news of this to Kira.
I'm with you. You handled yourself well, Eivor. I have to say, you really are no stranger to these sorts of encounters.
You did not do so bad yourself.
Aye, we stopped the death of a king this day. If only we knew who was behind it.
No idea who would go to such lengths.
You can take a pick of the northern Enail kings, though it... is the kings of Ulster who particularly dislike Flann.
Different king, same story. Thank you.
Any story?
The priest is dead, and so too are his killers. Bandits. I found this. It's an order to kill Flan. One of them was to disguise himself as a priest. Cut Flan's throat during the coronation.
Right under our noses.
Why take the risk? Why not poison? Or striking at him in his sleep?
Poison can fail. And to kill him in his sleep lacks spectacle. But your point is sound. The killer would not have made it out alive. He was ready to die. Whoever plotted this is intent on seeing Flan fall. We need to warn him.
After the coronation, I will not have this gnawing at him. Flan earned this. He will enjoy it. Meet him afterward at his quarters in Duro. He will make time for you there. Now, if you will take my excuses, I need to tidy up.
Come along, Eivor.
The water was not that murky, was it?
You don't know much about the role of a poetess, do you, Eivor?
Enlighten me.
I will. Well, what are you waiting for? I asked to be excused. That meant you as well.
I see other kings here. News of Flan's inauguration has reached far and wide. Come, we should join them.
Is that him, Flan?
Yes.
What are they doing?
Blessing him. Abbot Owen is the highest ranking official among the Christians. His blessing asserts that Flan is ready to fill the boots of his predecessor. It is all done before the Lia fall. A sacred stone that is said to endow the rightful kings with long reigns.
Does it work?
Depends on what you consider long.
Coronations alone. Where's the food?
You have not changed.
I'm here. I may as well enjoy myself.
Flan for edin yeci kokuç tu alçak duaç donak for greç for paniyat nar konyar duel Rops
And with that, Flan's enemies multiply.
This warring of dynasties runs deep. If he is a smart king, he'll be eager for allies.
Smart he is, but also impassioned. His plan to subdue the North is not driven by power so much as it is bloodlust.
Back there on our ride from Dublin, Kira made it seem there was more to you and Flann. What am I missing?
A detail. A large detail. You see, the Northern King who crowned me, Ed Findlia, he murdered Flann's father and took his place as High King. Then, as is custom, he married Flann's mother.
Safe to say there's no love lost between you.
None. To Flann, Ed was a venomous snake, and so too are the ones he favored. Winning his trust will be no simple task.
We just thwarted an attempt on his life. That should at least perk his ears up.
Let us hope. I will leave immediately for Duro. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Northern
Elvigdom!
Ja! Respekt!